It's time to begin the third lesson.
Hi. Okay, repeat after me.
Okay, all CH, SH, X, or Z.
the why. We must add in is. Okay. For example, carry. Beater carries. So why here we must lose it? So adding in change to the I. Carry, beater carries. Study. Beater studies. Okay. Why here we keep in the first example is change loss of the Y at a chance to it and adding ES here or the last of the verb. Okay. In the last of the verb, it is a vocal. We use NY with first adding vocal. We must add S like this. For example, play, be, pays, say, be, pays. Okay, repeat after me. Go.
Go.
Goes.
Goes.
Fix.
Fix.
Fixes.
Fixes. Fixes.
Carry.
Carry.
Carries.
Carries.
Carry.
Carry.
Carries.
Carries.
Study.
Study.
Studies.
Studies.
Play.
Play.
Plays.
Plays.
Say.
Say.
Okay, it is the last of the. It's maybe it is not the last explanation, but it is the maybe the second step for the simple present tense steps for the grammar here. So please, you write here to your paper, and please, if you have any question, to meet this afternoon. Okay, right. Okay, I will let you.
Choose your own.
In the
school.
Okay. It is the example of Zahara. Zahara is the class monitor for this class, and Zahara is the first one that is write the example. Okay, let's be check it. Okay, Zahara, please sit down. Thank you, Zahara.
Okay, I as a subject.
Play, it is the verb. Is football in the school? It is the object, and in the school is the compliment. Is it true? True. Yes, Zahara, you are true, and you will, and I will get you the points for you. Yay. Okay, for the next, I want to choose it.
I want to choose who is
the science. This attitude present the example of this marker to honey. Yes, please go front first as the second presenter. Okay, for the number two, and please write it in the big size. Okay, please write. It is
for this TV about the grammar or the sentence, a simple present tense. So we will to make a review again to make you to remind and maybe it's not the remind, but remember about the this meaning. Okay, simple present tense. It is the positive. Okay, it is about the positive. It is the subject plus verb one plus object or complements. For example, is I go to school. And the next second, it is about the like this. It is the negative. Negative is you just adding not and just adding to. To be do or does. I you gave me. It is use the do to be do. Yes. For the she he, it is the use does. Okay. It is in this example like this. See in this word is I don't go to school. But if the subject we change to the she, it is like she doesn't go to school. Okay.
Okay.
For the interrogative forms, it is just to change from the negative. It is the to be the first one. Okay. To be the first one. Do or does. It is the first one. Okay. And that is the subject, and then plus the verb one and the object or the complement, and then for the two question mark. Okay. Okay. As you must remember that every verb it is using verb one. Okay. At all, or we say infinitive verb. For the next, if you we have known about the to be as subject, we use. So we will get the verb here. So the verb, if the word, it is the last of the word, it is O, C, H, S, H, X, or Z. We must add ES in the last of the word. For example, go. It is go. It is the last O. O, that is. So we must add ES. It is goes. Goes. It is. Goes, it is we use for the she, he, it, okay? She, he, it. And the go, it is we use for the time, daily. And that's as sent with the this fix. Fix in the last is X. X like this. So, we must add ES also. It is fixes. And it is the sun using. It is for the she, he, it, okay? It is the, in the left, okay? It is for the I, daily and the right, it is the for the she, he, it. And the next is the why. Why it is the word of the last of the word of the verb. It is the last is why. It's like this. Carry is the last why. So it is why it is changed to why it's to be. I-E-S. Carries. So by the studies, by the studies. Okay. And the last it is the focal word. Focal word. But it is the last of the word. Why? It's like why. It is what it is. Here it is the vocal A I O. We must add it as just as painting. So to be place. Okay. Next, it is maybe it's the last counters for this meeting. So it is the simple present tense is the more basic. I think you all it is easy to understand for grammars, for this grammars, but don't forget. We must also to read it more, and you can read it at home. Mm-hmm. And if you have no or you looking for some question, you can tell me in the home, okay? Okay. Maybe it's the our explanation for today about the materials. For the students, thank you for your attention for this meeting, and I want to say for you all, see you.
See you.
All right.